All right, I want to talk about money, right? Not how much you have, how much you don't have, but the emotional attachment we all have with money, or most of us have with money. And if you don't, God bless you for not having those ups and downs when money cycles, because money's cyclical. It will come, it will go, and hopefully it comes back again. Deepak Chopra, one of my idols, I love his books, love his teachings, is big on relinquishing your attachment to money, the emotional attachment to money and the ups and downs that come with that. Yes, it affects you, it affects me, but mostly it affects the people around us, our family. They're the ones who are gonna see us most stressed, and they're probably gonna be on the receiving end of a lot of your anxiety or depression because of money. You gotta trust and believe in yourself that things are gonna get better. I just know that if you focus on the end game versus all the little stumbles in, you know, that you're gonna have, that's really the mindset you need to have to get past your attachment to money.